What's up, YouTube? Today I'm gonna show you how to do this. Okay, let's get started with this tutorial. First, you open up Adobe Premiere Pro, and then you name this project Gunshot Effect Tutorial. And then you check the settings, everything is good, click OK, and then you select the clip that you want to import. So now you put this clip into your timeline and make sure that you got the right clip. So what we need to do next is to add some effects. You can go to Google, type in gunfire mezzo flash. There's lots of free downloads online. And you can also search blood squib. This will make the video more dramatic. So after you've downloaded all the effects that you need, you can now import it to your project. Make sure that you put in the effects at the right time of the clip, because you don't want it to appear late or early. Once everything is in place, on the top left corner of the screen, you can see the effects control panel. You can adjust the position of the gunfire going up or down, and you can also rotate it towards your subject to make it more realistic. So now we'll drag the blood squib effect into our timeline. Using the effects control panel in the upper left corner, you can adjust the scale and the position of your visual effect. And that just looks darn right. And now you download a gunshot sound effect, import it to your project, then drag it to your timeline. Hit render, then boom! Well, thank you so much for watching. I hope you learned something from this video. If you haven't watched the short film that I made where I used the fake gun effect, I'll put a link of the video down below. And if you like this video, smash that like button, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.